guys. Alright, what's up everybody? This is JuskiReign. We're going to be continuing with our Nioh playthrough. And as you can remember yesterday, if you watched my playthrough, or my video, my stream, whatever, you remember that I was here at this demon, and I had to stop the stream, unfortunately, because I had to go to work. So now we're going to continue, see what this demon is, and hopefully finish up this mission. Before I spawn that demon, I'm just going to check this, the two side areas here. Nope, nothing at all. Okay, well, here we go. Let's see what this is. Oh, it's a Cyclops. Easy. Easy peasy. What's this guy doing? What the hell? Why does he keep spinning around like that? That's weird. Oh, he hit me? Really? I was too close to him, didn't realize it. Oh my god, he got me again. Alright, very good. Got a demon's horn, a sword, brave general, Gaoler's keychain. Gaoler's keychain. Oh, excuse me. Oh, there we go. I used the keychain to open this door. Didn't really give me anything, though. I wonder if there's any other doors over here that I can open with the keychain. Oh, look at this. Hold on. Hey, Kodama. Sweet. Kodama. Alright. What's down here? There's an item here. Really? Use the keychain again. Alright, so I can either go up or... Let me see. I think there's something... No, that's where I dropped in from. And that's where I came... I would have come up the steps here. Alright, cool. So, I have to go up these steps. Has to be getting towards the end here. Oh my god. Oh my god! A boulder! Holy crap, I survived it somehow. Wow, dude. Oh my god, I survived it somehow. Nice. That was crazy. Alright, this looks like it's the boss right here. So before I go in there. Let me see what's all the way up at the top. Oh yeah, look, it's a hidden little area here. Another area this way. Alright, before I go in there, let's see what's through here. Oh crap. I don't know where that's gonna take me yet. Alright, before I drop down, hold on. Unnatural death. Oh, I see. It just takes me right out to that little platform, probably. Okay, hold on. Shingiku medicine, okay. Actually, two sets of stairwells here. Oh, look, another Kodama. Sweet. Justice Ministry armor. Awesome. I don't know if I had the legs. And a little shortcut door. Very cool. Now, wait a minute. This leads back to a shrine, doesn't it? I think it does. So hang on, if I do this, right, go through the snake head. And then if I drop here... No, if I drop there, that's gonna kill me. I can't drop there. Hold on. There we go. If I drop right there, then that's the boss. Okay, cool. Alright, well, hopefully I can take him out. I don't know what the boss is gonna look like, but... hopefully we can do it. You know what I might do? Hang on. I think I'm going to reassign Guardian Spirit, Antidote, Fire Shot. Let's change Water Shot to Shingiku Medicine, since I have more Shingiku Medicine again. And this way, I'll use my elixirs first, but if I run out of elixirs... Yeah, I have 9 more Shingiku Medicine. Cool. So if I run out of elixirs, right, I can always just swap over to my alternate, you know, quick items here, and just start using some elixirs, or some Shingiku medicine. Okay, cool. Oh crap, it's not the boss. I thought this was gonna be the boss room. It's still not the boss yet. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like we're getting closer though. Before I go in there, I just want to check out this Justice Ministry armor set. Yo, Nox! You're back! What's up, man? How you feeling? I hope your headache and your migraine is feeling better. Hopefully after some sleep that went away. Whenever I get a headache or a migraine, the only thing that gets rid of it is sleep. I could take Motrin, I could, you know, try to, like, squeeze, some people say squeeze your neck or, you know, you whatever. Nothing gets rid of my headache but sleep. But yeah, I hope you're feeling better, man. Alright, here we go. Faces! Lots of faces. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, I'm super slow now. Before I go through there, which way did I just come from? I just came from here, right? Yeah, I just came from here. You feel much better? Awesome, awesome. Yeah, it's just sleep, exactly. Alright, so there's crazy stuff happening in that room. Before I go in there, let's see what's over here through these doors I just opened. Oh, some spiders. I haven't seen these little spiders in a while. I did not want to spawn whatever that was just yet. Oh, it's a giant spider. Okay. Oh, God. Woo! Oh, man. Oh, man! Suzaku for the win! Let's hear it for Suzaku, everybody. Woo! Okay. So, let's see. You can either go that way or this way. This way, hold on, wait a minute. This is a barred door. This is a crazy mission, man. Crazy mission. Wow, look how much Amrita I have. Holy crap, I just realized how much Amrita I have. Oh my god, dude. I have 612,000 Amrita. More Justice Ministry armor, sweet. I really want to get that whole set. Oh, I spawned those other faces. I don't want to do that yet either. Alright, that's fine. Oh my god! The faces! Okay. More Justice Ministry armor. Alright, I gotta have the whole set by now. All the faces! Alright. Oh, a shrine! Holy crap, a shrine! Yes! Alright, wait a minute. Oh, I needed that shrine so much. Okay, cool. Let's use the shrine. Let's get this gold over here first. We'll use the shrine and I'll check and see if I have the full Justice Ministry set yet. 700... How much Amrita do I have? 803,000 Amrita. This is the most Amrita I've ever held at one time, I think. If I make some offerings here, I might actually be able to level up twice. Holy crap. Alright, before I level up, let's check out this armor set. I think I may have the whole thing. Maybe. Alright, I know I have the Justice Ministry helmet, and I have a better one than that. I have a better one than a white one, I think. Yeah, I have a blue one there. Alright, so there's the helmet. The Righteous Strategist. Let's see if I have the other stuff. I don't see. I still don't think I have the chest piece yet. Damn it, man. I still don't have the Justice Ministry chest piece. That sucks, dude. What the hell? Alright, well, I'm gonna have to wait until I get the Justice Ministry chest piece. That sucks. But, hang on, what do I need? It's 15 body, 16 skill, and I have those already, so I'm ready to equip it whenever I get the rest of the pieces. Okay, so what should I level up then? I will be able to level up twice, I think, once I make some offerings to the shrine after leveling up the first time. Let's do, guess let's do strength again, because something may need 17 strength at some point. Let's do, or maybe I should start doing my, heart, status, or heart attribute, because that's going to affect my sword. I should maybe get that up to 20. Yeah, let's do heart and strength. I'll do heart nail, see if I can level up again. I'll make some offerings. What do I need? I have 378,000. I need 440. I should be able to get this. Now, you know what? Let me keep that. Okay. Oh, wait, wait, not the rabbit helmet. I don't want to give up Fat Rabbit's helmet. Yeah, look at this. I have almost all the Justice Ministry set. I think the only thing I'm missing is the chest piece. All right, well, let's offer up all this. Okay. And yes, I can level up again. Very good. When it comes to how much I need to level up, yeah, man, I know. All right, let's do strength. There, okay. So I did heart and strength. I'm level 103 now. What about my skills? I have 5 samurai points and 4 magic points, it looks like. Let me see if I can do anything else with skills here. I almost have all the sword skills learned. That's pretty crazy, man. Okay. What else do I have? I have 4 Omeo Mage points. Reduces damage from yokai by 2%. Yes. There we go. Further reduced damage from yokai. Alright, here we go. So now, can't open that. Let me see what this is in the center here.
Damn Tsunami, that useless pawn. How could he lose? I must hurry.
Damn Mitsunari. Alright. So, here maybe? No. Damn it, Mitsunari. I gotta be close by to the boss, though. I have to. That's where I came with the spiders. I guess I gotta go this way. Yeah, this is the way I came, and I can't go through there. Huh. Alright, wait. I came from this way. Came from that way. Where the hell? This is where the spiders are. I killed the big spider already. I went that way. Oh, this way maybe. Okay, hold on. This way maybe. Yeah, here we go. This is a new area. Okay. Come on. I really didn't want- Oh god! Oh god! I didn't want to spawn everything! I got a happy wheel. Damn it. Not good. All right, the wheel's dead. The wheel's dead. Okay, okay, okay. Yes! Holy crap, dude. Ugh, Nox. Alright. Gotta get rid of these faces quick. Oh, I missed it! I missed it with the last hit! It regenerated! Damn it, man. Take this thing out. All right. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy, Rob. Okay, good. Oh, my God. Okay. Kodama. Shut up, Nox. We're not talking about that game yet. That game isn't being spoken of yet. Alright. That looks like the boss, so hold on. Or wait a minute, is that the shrine? That's the shrine right there. Perfect, okay, yes, awesome. That leads right back to the shrine room. So before I use the shrine... Alright, so it's here maybe. Maybe that's the boss? Alright, let's use the shrine so I can come back and go through that door. Oh no! I respawned the happy wheel and the demon. Alright, that's fine. This is actually a pretty decent place to grind, actually. If I wanted to do any grinding at all, this would be it, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Damn, how long is this mission, man? Oh, that's a big boy. Another thing I have to spawn here. The ninja demon. More Justice Ministry armor, but not the freaking chest piece. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, the shrine again. Okay. So opened up another shortcut back to the shrine. That has to be... If that's not the boss right there, I don't know what is, man. Now, do I have to go down or do I go through these doors? I have no idea. Alright, well, I opened up another shortcut back to the shrine again, so... Let's try going through these doors because this is blocked off. Good, that wasn't the boss. So, that definitely looks like it opens. I'm not going to try to walk through there. That looks like it's a trap door. And that takes me back. Actually, I've already been there. Okay, so that takes me back. That looks like a trap door, so screw that. I'm not even going to try it. Let's just go down. Yeah, that's the boss. This is definitely the boss. See on the mini-map, the circle and everything. This is the boss. Alright, here we go. Here we go, you guys. Yep, here we go. Boss time. Good thing is the shrine is right there, which is pretty awesome, so. In case I die, which I'm sure I will. It's Kelly. Oh my god, Kelly's like resurrecting somebody. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna get another Spirit Guardian after this. I'm getting the bear. Oh, he took him with him. Alright, so I gotta fight this big dude with his bear Spirit Guardian. Damn. Oh my god, talk about somebody that's gonna have super armor, I bet. Alright, Obsidian Samurai. Oh, he's my size though, which is pretty damn good. Alright, pretty decently recognizable attack pattern so far. Not too bad. Oh, until he uses his living weapon like that. Come on. Come on. Alright, he's got super armor when he uses his living weapon. He can't be staggered. Well, I say super armor, but I guess it's really called poise in Dark Souls. Oh my god! Back it up, back it up, back it up! Oh my god! Oh, this guy's really gotta get rid of this super armor. As long as he doesn't start healing. Oh, now he's got a sword. Oh my god, he changed his attack pattern. Now he's using a sword. Go, go, go! No, I'm out of stamina too, damn it! I couldn't get a visceral on him. Alright, now he's back to the axe. And there he goes with his super armor again. Back to the sword. Damn. Got him! Woo! Yes! So easy, Samurai. What's up, Meme Warmer PS4? Thanks so much for joining me for the stream here. Thanks so much for joining us. In Dark Souls, it depends on the game and situation. It's either poise or hyper armor. Gotcha, Nox. Okay. The armor preventing stagger, it's poise. If it's the weapon's attack that's uninterruptible, it's hyper armor. Gotcha. Woo! Alright. Very cool. We got him. First try. And a bunch of obsidian armor, which I guess is his armor set, which I'm also guessing is heavy armor, so I'm probably not going to use it, but very cool. It looks like I'm going to get his Spirit Guardian now. Yeah, he wasn't that bad. That boss was not that bad, honestly.
I dreamt of becoming a samurai so that I could fight for Lord Nobunaga. Who do you fight for?
He's not speaking in Japanese. Huh.
I have met men who have fought, struggled, and died to create a world without war, where people and spirit can coexist in harmony. I fight for them.
Lord Nobunaga told me that he would make me a true samurai someday. But he died before it could happen. It seems you...
Holy moly, Nox, wall of text. Yeah, you're gonna have to get used to the different poise systems when you play. The first Dark Souls poise just lets you tank through whatever you want. Second, you can roll out after two hits. Staggering in the third doesn't have poise. A dagger can stagger you in full heavy armor. You have to get good at dodges and hyper armor.
Nobunaga granted me the title of samurai.
Gotcha.
But I couldn't save him.
Are we close to the end of Nioh? I think so, Nox. I think so. I'm not sure what the last... I'm not sure what the last mission is. I'm trying to do all sub and all main missions. I'm not going to worry about the Twilight missions. I did one of them already and completed one for the trophy. That's all I really want. But I'm just going to do all the rest of the sub and main missions, and that'll be it. I have no idea how close we are to the end, though, to be honest with you. We have to be close, though. But I have no idea.
He was an exceptional man. None can know his true feelings.
Here we go, possessed by Atlas Bear, via Spirit Division. Very cool. Trophy earned, the true samurai. Awesome. I don't know what a true samurai is, actually, but we can check in a second because I'll probably tweet it out. Alright. The samurai from Sawayama is complete. Ashida has cast his lot in with a foreigner and begun using dark magic to transform humans into demons. There is no room for men such as him in the world of peace that Lord Ieyasu envisions. We must destroy Sawayama Castle and all the hideous secrets within. Atlas Bear is the one that hurts way too much. What do you mean, Atlas Bear is good? Oh my god, look at all these other... Oh, look at this, another submission where I can get another Guardian Spirit. And I can get this smithing text for Shigeki Medicine, which is pretty damn cool too. Oh my god, look at all this. Alright, so... That was the samurai from Sawayama, which I just completed. Sorry, give me one second, you guys. People were saying Atlas Bear living weapon damage was insane and you were looking at for how Suzaku worked. Oh, okay. Well, Atlas Bear... Let's check Atlas Bear for a second. Hang on. And actually, I may be able to level up again. No, I need 100,000. Wait, I need 100,000. Do I have enough of the big soul stones to... Here's 50,000. There's 90,000. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to be able to do it. Here, let's use the large soul stone. And we'll use these two small soul stones. And now I can make some offerings to get the rest of the Amrita that I need. Let's see. So 455, I'm at 446. Let's make a couple offerings. Here we go. That should be plenty, actually. Yep, there we go. And now I can level up again. Actually, before I level up, let me see how much spirit Atlas Bear needs. Alright, Atlas Bear needs 23 spirit, which is good because I can level up right now, and I think I have 22. Yep. So let's go with 23 spirit, and now if I wanted to, I can use Atlas Bear. Alright, so let's see. What does Atlas Bear do? Increased damage at low key. That's cool. Life recovery by grapple. That's cool. Grapple is the visceral attacks. Like whenever the enemy is out of stamina or out of key and I hold heavy attack and I stab them like this or I don't think the stab when they're on the ground counts as a grapple. But when they're standing and I stab them like this, that's a grapple. So I'll recover life whenever I do that. versus lightning. So it's a lightning guardian spirit. Okay, so it reduces my damage versus lightning, and then increases my close combat damage by 10%. Well, that right there is going to increase all my damage, but then shorten recovery time when you're out of key. Oh, that's cool. That's awesome. When I'm out of key, that moment where I'm like catching my breath like this and I'm out of key and then I can move again, with Atlas Bear equipped, that'll be shortened. All right, we're definitely going to test Atlas Bear, Nox, but unfortunately, if you take a look at your time, you'll see that I have to leave to go to work now. So, but here's the thing, Nox, listen. After work today, I will be streaming again. I have some free time this evening, so I will be coming on this evening to stream Nioh again. So we'll be doing another few missions later tonight, and we'll test Atlas Bear later on. So later this evening, Nox, if you're around, you know, around like, I want to say 5:30-ish, 5:30/6:00 p.m., I'll be hopping on again. So, all right, and then we'll test Atlas Bear. So, all right. Let me see what I want to do next, though. So I just did the Samurai from Sawayama, which was 127. I guess 130, 135, 132. Okay, so next is going to be the Ghosts of Sawayama. I'll do this mission. Then we'll do the Inheritance, and I'll get another Guardian Spirit from that. And then we'll do, finally, the next main mission, which is the Demon King Revealed. It's very cool. Nox, if you want to take a look and see how close we are to the end, the mission that I'm doing, the next main mission is the Demon King Revealed. So I don't know how far along in the entire playthrough that the Demon King Revealed is, but if you want to take a look, and we'll see how close I am to completing this game. Because you know what the next two games are that I'm going to be playing, so the next game after this and the one after that. But anyway, cool, Nox. Sounds good. And Demon Nemesis, Nox, of course, Nada Plays, Ghost Recon, Maxim, Silvers, Two to Your Head, Linkwood, Celeste, Panicu, Brady, Feel, and Schnubbus. Thank you guys so much for the auto host. If you guys ever pop into the stream or watch this VOD back, I really appreciate it, you guys. Thank you so much. All right, Nox. Have a great day, everybody else that's here. Let me see. Meme Warmer PS4, if you're still here, thank you so much for being here as well. And until next time, guys, I will be coming on later this evening, so if you're following me, you'll know when I go live. If you're not following me, you can click the follow button to know when I'm going to go live. And if you don't follow me and you just want to pop in next time I stream, that's cool too. And it'll probably be around like 6 p.m. Eastern time this evening. So take care, everybody. Have a great day. Thanks, Nox, and I'll talk to you all later. Peace out.